Weather Watch 12 brought to you by your local Chevy dealers. You want to save money at the pump but don't want to lose a roomy interior? Enter the Chevy Cruze Eco, featuring an EPA-estimated 42 mpg highway and plenty of passenger and cargo space. Chevy Cruze, the compact for not-so-compact lives.
Early temperatures are in the low 60s, and we do have a dense fog advisory up for several of our counties through 9 o'clock. So patchy dense fog early this morning. Some of the visibilities across Washington, Dodge counties are coming in the neighborhood of about quarter to zero early this morning. Now, foggy conditions will improve, and everybody will warm into the 60s for today. We'll settle at 68 degrees inland, but fall back into the 50s along the lake as the wind shift come out of the northeast. We're 46 tonight, likely fog again late tonight. 67 for tomorrow, still a little cooler at times along the lake. A little warmer as we get into Saturday and into Sunday, and best chances for a few light showers are later Saturday night and early Sunday, but overall our temperatures remain above normal.